Hey folks, how you doing? Andy with you for another Nail Guitar video. We're taking a look at the mini games of Rocksmith here, what they call the Guitarcade. Works on your individual skills in the form of a video game. You play a video game with your guitar, right? It's a pretty cool idea. This one we're looking at, chords. It's working on your power chords, mostly, I believe, to my memory. Gotta do your little tune up to start with your multicolored bright strings. Guitarcade check. This one really is like an old school video game, like a gun game. Except we do it with chords. It's a pretty cool idea. And the old sort of, I don't know, I was about to say 8-bit graphics. Not 8 bits, 16 bit, but so I was a big video game kid in my youth, so I really geek out on this. And I like it how they make it intentionally cheesy. Ha ha ha, you'll never stop me.
Quickly, take this and harness your ultimate power.
My super colorful guitar-y thing.
My rock zombies will bring you doom.
Doom. So we've got a whole heap of these videos looking at these mini games. So here's their weird ass. I'm gonna show you what really, fell apart. I was gonna explain their chord system instead of showing chords properly. It's one of the things I don't like. That's supposed to be like an just use normal chord diagrams, Ubisoft. So basically, you got to play the right chord. So it's going to give us, I'm trying to even think of it, 2nd fret, A string, D string, E string. And you got to play the chord, and it zaps the zombie, is the idea. So it's a weird... I'm not sure why they're showing the notes progressively. That's kind of weird. Okay, it's letting you know if you can't remember how to play the chord. So they've got a string color coding thing. So it's 2nd fret on the A string, which is yellow, 2nd fret on the D string, which is yellow, and open on the E, which is red. No reason not to use normal chord diagrams. No reason to create their own system. So this is our A chord. So 2nd fret, which is A string, which is, see, it's even messing my head up. Okay, so yellow is going to be your A string. Blue is going to be your D string, so that's 2nd fret. And then finally, G is going to be your 2nd fret also, and that makes up your A power chord, however you want to play that. So the straight line means open. It doesn't correspond very well. It's a crap system. But the mini game is cool because you get to shoot zombies with your guitar. So I've got links down underneath. If you like the look of the game, you can get a hold of it for a great price. Down below, it is Rocksmith 2014. I love how they've turned a shooting game into a guitar game. That kind of, whoever thought of that was a little creative, because you didn't really think how you could do that, but it's been done. And it's got awesome gun noises as well. So what it's doing is making me jump between my different chords here without looking. Because if you're looking, it's like, which one's A? You get eaten. You're like, oh, it's an E chord. You get whacked by the zombie. So you gotta know your chords. So there's a motivation. Learn your chords or get smacked in the face by a zombie. That's a great lesson. And even though it's like old school look, it still looks really cool. It's, you know, cool old school looking graphics. Look at that sky, the old moving sky. I remember that always used to completely wow me again. It was like the sky is moving, it's no longer just a still frame. What are they gonna do next in video games? It's just gonna be amazing. Like imagining like 2013, how a video game is gonna look then. I reckon they're gonna have like virtual reality and stuff now. Some games and you're gonna put it on your head. It's gonna just look like, you know, like real life and stuff. I remember thinking that sort of thing. It's crazy, around about probably 15, 20 years ago, I tried out like a virtual reality thing and it was this huge thing, overpriced, and basically technology wasn't ready for it. Couldn't keep up, it was kinda, they could do it, but they did it really badly, so. Actually, this would be interesting, wouldn't it? This would be with a, got another chord to play. F. All right, so we got first fret on the E string, third fret on the A string, and third fret on the D string. There's our color coding. So the whole Oculus Rift thing. Man, am I pumped about Oculus Rift. I don't play as many video games now because I'm busy doing grown-up stuff, unfortunately. But yeah, Oculus Rift with guitar, that'd be kind of cool. It'll happen. And you gotta play it lots and blow up the thing. Alright. We got F. We got E. So it adds more and more chords as you go, which I like. It's nice and progressive. Another great thing about this game is it's kind of hard to die. It gives you plenty of time. You don't have that whole problem of the really slow restarting process that I spoke about in the other videos. So that's good. Shoot that zombie. They're like green-haired punk zombies. So I love video games. I love guitar. Oh, we got E, A. Oh, he's a big one. And I was never a big fan of zombie movies and stuff as a kid, but I tell you what, huge fan of Walking Dead. So we got guitar, zombie, and video game. What a combination. No wonder I enjoy this. That one almost fell over. E, F. It's cool. It's a little samey for a while. It could maybe move a little more progressively, but it's gradually adding things on. So I think for a beginner, this is probably a pretty good pace. I haven't played higher level, so I don't know what the sort of, you know, the boredom factor is, whether it moves at a good pace then, but I'm still enjoying it. And you know, I can get around these chords without any hassle. So for someone who's still learning it, I think it's probably a pretty good pace. I thought I had him. I was wrong. E, F, E. Oh, I keep on forgetting about this one. Being out of run and stuff. Oh, he's shooting light orbs at me. And changing chord, that's interesting, all right. You get up to zone. Oh, I gotta hit that chord more. That's how you do it. What have we got now? What chord have we got? F. So if you want to see more of these videos of the bonus games, the Guitarcade games, I got more of them on my other channel, Nail Guitar Skills, which is all about working on your skills. So you can check out more of them over there. I'm going to give you a link. Oh, we're up to like a little boss section. I'll keep on talking as we do that. Doom. There's a lot of talk about Doom in this, which is cool. Pink, purple plasma. Oh, he's a big guy. stream of consciousness. Hey. Play some black metal. Off, dude. Yeah, you can check out more of these videos. I've got more of them over on my other channel. Go on, throw orbs of power at me. F, E. He's bringing up zombies from the dead. That's kind of cool. Bam! Shove you in the face. My guitar of awesomeness. He growled at me. Rah! Like that. Or something. Rawr! Oh, he got me. See how long it takes to kill him. So I'm going to be doing videos of pretty much everything of Rocksmith. If you like the look of this, you can get a hold of it for yourself for a great price in the link down below. Busy killing zombie punks. I got to be faster and stop talking. He is a boss. Oh yeah. Zap into eternity. That was pretty good timing. So there it is. If you've enjoyed the video, hit the like button, subscribe for more. Check out more of them over at Nail Guitar Skills. And if you want to get a hold of it, you can do so with the link down below. It is Rocksmith 2014. My name is Andy. This is Nail Guitar. Have fun playing your axe. Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.